What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel, aka Jasmine's Closet, where you never know what I'm pulling out of the closet. So I told you guys last week that I had a huge Shop with Kira haul and it was going to be part two. So I'm back today giving you guys the rest of the things that I got for $20 when they were having their huge sale of 2,000 items or less. So let's jump right into it. So the first thing that I got is this jumpsuit that I have on. This was originally $70 and I got it for $20. It is an all black jumpsuit. It has some little detailing right at the top and then it kind of turns into this thick turtleneck part once you get past the details. And then the bottom part of it is jean. Has a gold zipper going up the back of it and it's actually very comfortable. I have on a waist trainer with it, but I like it. It kind of gave me a little sexy, but I wasn't sure about it when I first got it. But this is the first thing that I got, and I put on some all black boots. And I actually saw that, I didn't put this on the clip, but I saw that it looks really cute with a black hat as well if you wanted to spice it up some. The next thing that I got was this satin soft blue bold shoulder shirt. It is a crop top, so when you put it on, it does kind of squeeze you at the top to give you that structure that you need. I like it because you guys know I like anything that kind of like pops and like, whoa, there she go, oh, there she go, there she go. So you guys know that I'm all for that. So I got this top. I paired this top with another pair of shoes that I got from them, which was this brown and gold snake print shoe. It's actually comfortable. I've been enjoying the square toe heel that's been out the last year. I enjoy the wrap around the leg part of it. The material is a suede material, so it's actually really nice and quality. And I got those shoes for $20 and I paired it with that top. Once again, I would say wear some high-waisted jeans with that top, and yeah, it's given. Now the next thing I got y'all is for like date night or maybe an event, and it's very detailed. So it comes with these gloves, and at the top of the glove you will see this sequin beaded puff sleeve. Now I did keep it button on because it can kind of like keep it adjusted on there, but you can also take it off the little button and just have your arms free or whatever the case may be. But I kept it on because I wanted to remind myself to keep that posture and that look, you know, just kind of moving my shoulders more and not my arms, so you can just see how, you know, it goes together. But it is a glove. It was really hard for me to record this look with the glove on. I had to keep taking my hand out to touch the screen on stuff to try to record to get the image. But I really like this dress. That is a medium. I just paired it with some nude clear shoes. It's really cute. You guys, I do have on a waist trainer with it, and I think it's bold and sexy. I'm gonna have a sequins little bag to bring out the sequins in the sleeve when I actually wear it. I couldn't find it today, but yes, that outfit is cute. That dress is cute. $20. The next thing I got from Shop with Kira is this all white top. So if you're into the big bubble puff top, that is what this look is doing. It's giving me brunch. It's giving me, it's gonna start off a little cold, but then it's gonna be 70 degrees. So I paired it with a boot and a white bag. I did a boot cut jean from Levi's that I got from the thrift store because I thought those jeans were a lot cuter to go with that bubbly top than just the average like straight look. I felt like if I went straight pants, it would make the top look even bigger instead of me having some type of like flow at the bottom. So I did a boot cut to bring out the white, and I love the peplum and pleat at the top of it with a little shoulder exposure. So I thought that was really nice. The next thing I got is for my all black lover. So if you like all black, then this jacket is very, very sexy. This jacket has like this little, almost like a corset kind of feel to it. It squeezes your center and then it has these dangling flaps to kind of give you a statement. So the sleeves are a little longer. It comes down, you know, past like, you know, your wrist. And it's very cute. It's giving everything that it's supposed to give game going with it. So if you're an all black lover, I think that you are going to really like this jacket. So I would say go ahead and go to Shop with Kira and see if they still have some in stock. Then the last thing that I got, you guys, was just a throw on yellow hoodie from Shop Akira, and it had like some little details of a chain coming around. It's a crop top hoodie. I thought it was cute. I thought it was gonna go with that yellow bag that I showed you guys in the part one of the Shop Akira haul, but it did not go with it. The yellows were a little bit different, but I'm still gonna pair it with a nice black slick pair of jeans and then a black boot and just let the hoodie, you know, do the talking or whatever and eventually find me a bag. So that's part two, you guys. That's everything that I got. Outfit of today I got from there. What was your favorite look? I have to say the boldest look was the sleeve, because when I saw it, I immediately fell in love with the gloves and everything. But then I really like that satin blue as well. So I feel like the things in this haul had a little bit more statement, bold, popping out, versus the things that I showed you guys in part one with a little bit more edgy. I think I only had two edgy things in this look. So let me know what look that you like. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you're already a Jazzynista. I love all of my Jazzynistas. Thank you guys so much for watching and tuning in with me, and I'll be back next week with more fashion.